This video shows you how to add a new column to the Asset Console in BMC Helix ITSM. To do any configuration in the Asset Console, you must first create a copy of the default view. To begin with, from the main menu of BMC Helix ITSM, click Configuration and then click Innovation Studio Configuration. On the Manage Views screen, select Asset Console. Copy the default view. Enter a name for the copied view and click Copy. And then click the Activate button. After you click the Activate button, the Asset Console uses this new view. Next, let's add a field to the custom record definition. Open Innovation Studio in Best Practice mode. Click Applications. Click ITSM Application. Select Asset Console CRD. Click New Field and select a field type. For the purpose of this demo, let's add a selection field type. Enter the field name as Impact. Click Add or Remove Field Mappings. Select the source field to which you want to map the impact field. You can also map the field to multiple data sources. Click Save. Click Edit to map the options to the selection field. Click Add option. Click Map Values. Click Add option for computer system, and in the option field select the option to map to the impact field. Repeat this until all the options are mapped for computer system, and click Save. Click Save again, to save the changes to the Asset Console CRD. Now, to make this field visible in the Asset Console, you must add the column to record grid. To add the column to the grid, go to the Views tab and select Custom Asset Console. Select Record Grid and then click Edit Grid Columns. Select Impact from the list of available columns and ensure that the visible property is selected. You can also modify the other properties as required. Make sure that the Actions column is at the bottom of the list and then click Save. If you want to add the Impact column to Presets, click Edit View Presets. Click Edit Grid Columns under Computers Managed by Me Preset. Click the Impact column and select Visible. Here again, make sure that the Actions column is at the bottom of the list and then click Save. Click Save again, to save the changes to the view. Click Close. Refresh the Asset Console in BMC Helix ITSM. You can see that the column is added to the grid. With this, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful. You can also refer to the documentation available in docs.bmc.com for further product information. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to BMC Docs YouTube channel.